Iran's denial of access to IAEA inspectors and refusal to cooperate with the IAEA's investigation of potentially undeclared nuclear material and activity raises serious questions about Tehran's efforts and what it is precisely that they are trying to hide. Iran's refusal to cooperate is wholly separate from the JCPOA. This is simply about whether Iran is honoring its own legally binding safeguards obligations. If it fails to cooperate with the IAEA obligations, the international community must be prepared to take further action.